cruise in the summer with a teenage diplomat. In the dumps with the mumps as the adolescent pumps his way into his hat. With a boulder on my shoulder, feeling kinda older, I strip the merry-go-round. With this very unpleasing sneezing and wheezing, the Calliope crashed to the ground. Some old hot hat shot was heading for a hot spot, snapping his fingers, clapping his hands. In some flesh bomb mascot was tied to a lover's knot with a whatnot in her hand. And now young Scott with a slingshot finally found a tender spot and throws his lover in the sand. And some bloodshot forget-me-not whispered daddies with an earshot, save the buckshot, turn up the band. Was blinded by the light. Oh, cut loose like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light. She got down, but she never got tight. But she'll make it all right. Some brimstone baritone and a cyclone rolling stone. And some new moon chaperone stand in the corner all alone watching the young girls dance. And some fresh soul moonstone was messing with his frozen zone to remind him of the feeling of romance. Yeah, he was blinded by the light. Silicone sister with a manager's mister told me I got what it takes. She said I'll turn you on, sonny, to something strong. You'll play that song with the funky breeze. And go-kart Mozart was checking out the weather chart to see if it was safe to go outside. And little Early Pearly came by in her curly whirly and asked me if I needed a ride. Some dude with a calling card and said, do what you like, but don't do it here. Well, I jumped up, turned around, spit in the air, fell on the ground, asked him which was the way back home. He said, take a right at the light, keep going straight until night, and then, boys, you're on your own. And now in Zanzibar, shooting stars, riding in a sidecar, humming a lunar tune. Yes, and the avatar said, blow the mark first. Cookie jar was on, teach those boys to laugh too soon. And some kid in that handicap was complaining that he caught the clap from some mousetrap he bought last night. Well, I unsnapped the skull cap between his ears. I saw a gap and